After breakup, Miho hits the beach with daughter. After her breakup with Tommy Esguerra, Pinoy Big Brother 737 winner Miho Nishida decided to spend time with her daughter at the beach. They even tried riding a jet ski. Last week, Star Magic announced the couple's breakup, just days before their series Langit Lupa aired its finale. The talent firm, which handles the career of the two, did not give the reason for the breakup. The couple have been together for more than a year. Meanwhile, last Saturday, Esguerra took to Twitter to apologize to their supporters. "It's just that over the relationship we realized we're just different people. And it wasn't working out. I hope we both find our own happiness and find what it is we want in life," he wrote. Nishida and Esguerra officially became a couple in December 2015 when he asked her to be his girlfriend on an episode of It's Showtime. After breakup, Miho hits the beach with daughter.